We have developed a series of multidisciplinary review conferences for children at any phase of their treatment. And for each of the subspecialty care teams, there are special conferences that are designed to make sure that each child is getting the best possible recommendation. So the way that we've approached forming our care teams is by asking the question, what would a family want in a care team model as they enter into our center at any stage?
Each of these groups have not just doctors, but nurse practitioners, nurses, and other people associated with care that really have a lot of experience in the specific group of diagnoses that they see most often. I think an incredibly important part of the care teams are nurses at various levels. The nurse practitioners here subspecialize. I think that's really important. They have terrific experience in taking care of patients with specific diagnoses.
We have surgeons of just about every imaginable subspecialty, as well as medical people like myself and my colleagues that I think bring everything together to make the treatment as unified and cohesive as it could possibly be.
The nurses in the clinic, the nurses in the inpatient unit, also they tend to have focus areas that they're most comfortable with, and certainly within our transplantation group, we have a group of nurses that almost exclusively takes care of transplant patients, and we think that that's an extraordinarily important part of the care of the patient.
I think secondly, CHOP has all the other subspecialties that are covered and experts in every field. These patients with cancer oftentimes undergo very complex therapy that has a number of toxicities associated with it, and oftentimes that requires experts from other areas, cardiology, ICU, nephrology, to manage those complications in the best way.